Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today we have an exciting tutorial for you. We will be showing you how to control your Android phone directly from your PC. So watch the video till the end. So first, what you will need for this setup is Scrcpy. This is a free and open source tool, allow full control of your Android device. It completely free and offers lag-free screen mirroring with full control. And the second is SDK platform tools. These tools include ABD, Android Debug Bridge, essential for communication between your PC and Android device. Okay, so first, now I'm going to download Scrcpy. You can download it from their site or official GitHub repository. So click this link and the driver file should begin downloading immediately. Once downloaded, extract the zip file. Now one more tool you need to download called SDK platform tools. It's essential for communication between your PC and Android device. You can download SDK platform tools from the official Android developer website. Now click on download SDK platform for Windows. In this page, scroll down and make sure terms and conditions are checked. After download, same way, extract the zip file. Once you have done, open the Scrcpy folder and copy the entire files from here. And now open SDK platform folder and paste those files over here. Click on replace the files in destination. Now make sure you are on SDK platform folder. Then press and hold the shift key while doing the right click and select open PowerShell windows here. It will open your Windows PowerShell and here you have to type one command. /adb/devices and press enter. If it gets successful, it shows you device attached. You can see from here. Now I am going to move to my Android phone. The first step is to enable USB debugging on your Android phone. This allows your PC to communicate with your device. Now head over to settings, then go to about phone. Then tap 7 times of MIUI version to unlock developer options. Once that's done, go to the developer options. And enable USB debugging. After that, connect your phone to your PC with the USB cable. Now I am going to move to my laptop screen once again and here open the platform tool folder and find the application file called Scrcpy, Scrcpy. Just double click on this. If your Windows restrict this to run, click on run anyway. Your phone screen will instantly appear on your PC. Now that we have our device connected, you can use your mouse or keyboard to navigate your phone as you normally would. You can open any apps and enjoy feel like you see from your laptop. You can also maximize the screen. Now, if you want to go wireless, you can. So for that, first you need to connect both the device using the USB cable and make sure to keep your both the device at the same Wi-Fi network. Okay. So now move to my Android phone once again and go to settings. Then tap on your Wi-Fi connection and here you will find your IP address. Just note down this. Now once again open the SDK platform folder. Then press and hold the shift key while doing the right click and select open PowerShell window here. It will open your Windows PowerShell once again and here you have to type one command. And the command is /adb /tcpip /5555 and press enter. Now you have to type another command /adb /connect /your mobile Wi-Fi IP address, that is 192.168.1.15:5555. This is the mobile Wi-Fi IP address that I have noted down earlier and hit enter. After that you can see your device is connected to this IP address of my mobile. That means now I am good to go. Now go back and double click on the screen copy and phone screen will instantly appear on your PC. You can see. Now we can unplug your USB cable and enjoy the wireless connectivity. You can now use your mouse to click and swipe on your phone screen and also you can seamlessly manage and control the apps on your Android device. Whether it's sending messages, checking notification or even playing games, you can do it all from the comfort of your PC. That's it. This is a complete guide on how to control your Android phone from your PC. Whether you prefer wired connection or the freedom of wireless control, the choice is yours. Thanks for joining me on the Tech Adventures. If you enjoyed this video, hit the like button and subscribe for more videos like this. Until next time, keep exploring, keep learning, and thanks for watching.